As part of just a club's fun annual get-togethers. Basically it's just a chance for husbands, boyfriends, brothers, uncles to come down and play.
Why do you keep on coming then? If you're
fitness, yeah. Social's good. Girls talk.
Yeah.
Yeah. Girls talk's good, and especially now the men are playing tonight.
Yeah, it's a bit of a friendly competition.
Probably not so friendly after about 10 minutes, but yeah.
With her playing the sport quite a lot, I've got quite into it, watching it and stuff. And then for the last 2 years, I've come and joined in the men versus women. It's just been lots of fun. It's a good way to work on the fitness that I don't have. And it's just really enjoyable. I'd recommend it to anyone.
What ability do you need to be to play during the summer?
During the summer months, you can have any ability whatsoever, so we welcome anyone. We have three teams. We have one that's in Premiership and two that are in First Division, but are one of the teams that's also gone up to Premiership, so we have two in Prem and one in First Division. So we welcome 18s and over. We do occasionally look for anyone who's under the age of 18, but that has to be agreed by everybody on the committee. Yay! So we meet on a Tuesday night, and we meet at Gordano's Hall Indoor Sports Hall at 8 o'clock until 9:30. What I love about Portishead Pirates is everybody getting together every week. It's really sociable. We go out to pub, we have socials, we have fundraisers, we have race nights, and it's just like a big family, really. Then jump hands, throw the ball.